Good evening, everyone out there in the internet world. This is one of the weirdest cantatas I think I've ever done. It's certainly different this year as we've been struggling with COVID, but we are still glad to be here tonight. We're going to be bringing tons of your favorite Christmas hymns, Christmas carols, and they'll be presented in a really special way. And we encourage you to join along at home, singing some of the most classic Christmas music that's ever been written. We encourage you to sing right along with us, because I'll just speak for myself. I'll need all the help I can get tonight. Everyone here has done such a good job volunteering and coming out tonight in a socially distanced way. And we have six singers behind us that are going to help lead us tonight. But before we get started with the sung portion of the program, we're really glad that we were able to have the Taylor Memorial Handbells do a set of music for us that's going to help ring in the season as well. So we're going to go ahead and watch that now.
Thank you.
are now going to do our first hymn, Joy to the World. And we're going to sing three verses of it. You're more than welcome to sing along with us. The scripture that we have for this one tonight comes from Psalm 98, verse 4. Shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. And let's do that as we sing Joy to the World.
Our next song is O Little Town of Bethlehem, and it comes from the scripture from the book Micah, chapter 5, verse 2. Bethlehem Ephratah, though you are small, out of you will come for me one who will be ruler over Israel, whose origins are from of old, from ancient times.
Stars go by, yeah.
next hymn that we're going to sing to you tonight, and that we hope you'll join along with us at home. I really encourage you to do that. It's as easy as getting your phone out and looking up the lyrics for these songs. And we know this time of year, this is the part that I think we all miss the most this year. It's Hark the Herald Angels Sing. The text for this comes directly from Luke 2, verses 13 and 14. A great company of the heavenly hosts was praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men on whom his favor rests." If you had an opportunity this morning to tune in and watch the service this morning, Pastor Dave, who agreed to fill in for tenor tonight, so thank you for that, gave a great message about Jesus' jeans and not his 505 Levi's or his denim jeans, but his jeans with a G. And Lo, How a Rose Are Blooming, our next carol, is really all about that. It's about the genealogy of Christ. It's about the prophecies of his coming. And it's really an Advent hymn in many respects. And it talks a great deal about his purpose, especially the last verse that we're going to sing tonight. O Savior, child of Mary, who felt our human woe, O Savior, King of glory, who dost our weakness know, bring us at length, we pray, to the bright courts of heaven and to the endless day. And the scripture for this comes right out of Isaiah 11:1. It's the prophecy. A shoot will come up from the stump of Jesse. From his roots a branch will bear fruit. That is the rose that we're singing about.
From tender stem has sprung. Well, you remember about the wise men, and they didn't have Waze or Google search or anything, and so on their way to follow the star, they stopped in Jerusalem and asked of King Herod, where is the one who has been born king of the Jews? And you can find the rest of that story in Matthew, the second chapter. But they asked where Christ was, and this next number is What Child Is This?, which talks about that very thing. Thank you.
Our next song is from Luke 2:14. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace to men on whom his favor rests. Angels we have heard on high.
He is Lord of lords and King of kings, and with him will be his called, chosen, and faithful followers.
Christ the
The next song that we're going to sing is Go Tell It on the Mountain. It's a stark contrast in style from what we just sang, that two-verse carol, Infant Holy, Infant Lowly. But Go Tell It on the Mountain is a lot of fun to do, even with a small group. And we're so glad that we have six people here tonight that are so willing to help ring in the Christmas year. So the scripture attached to Go Tell It on the Mountain is this one from Luke 2, verse 17. And when they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told them about this child. So from Go Tell It on the Mountain to Silent Night, we're going for a stark contrast here. Silent Night, the verse that we wanted to focus on for this one is Luke 2:16. They hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was lying in the manger. And if you ever had one to sing along at home with, it's definitely this one.
Oh,
through the wonders of technology, we now have Carol Lynch, who is going to sing a solo for us, O Holy Night. She's not here with us tonight, but we were able to have her record that for us. And so hopefully we'll be able to see Carol here tonight and you'll enjoy the music that she brings. I hope you all enjoyed that. I know I did. It was pretty cool how that was done, by the way. A big shout out to Aaron, who does a lot of work here at the church with audio and visual. He was able to take a recording of me playing that here by myself, give it to Carol, who then recorded the video, and then he put it all together and prepared it for tonight. So a big shout out to Aaron for that. And of course, to Carol, and a special message to Carol as well. We'll be doing that soon, hopefully in person, along with everybody else here in our choir. So thank you to Carol and to Aaron for that. Our next song is one that has sort of a special text and is an interesting kind of approach to the Christmas season. The title of the hymn is All Is Well. This is by Michael W. Smith. And the text sort of speaks for itself. It's a really nice progression of thought All is well, angels and men rejoice, for tonight darkness fell into the dawn of love's light. Let there be peace on earth, for Christ is come. Go and tell that he is in the manger. Lift up your voice and sing, born is now Emmanuel, born is our Lord and our Savior.
We're next going to sing a familiar tune, The First Noel. Just imagine the very first one being there and being in the presence of all of that and just discovering the star, the manger, everything about it. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. That's from Luke 2, verse 11.
To serve the poor shepherds in fields as they lay. want to say to all of you this afternoon, thank you so much for joining us and taking part as we've sung these wonderful hymns and carols because of the great one who came and is coming again. We have one more song to do before we say Merry Christmas, and this one is O Come All Ye Faithful. And so we just wish and want for you the deepest blessings as we all journey this year to Bethlehem in our hearts and in our lives together. Deep blessings be upon all of you. O come, all ye faithful.
Oh!